what is motivating you to work in science?
I try to find things that other people haven't worked on and start puzzling in my head and then start talking to my colleagues about what it could be, and that's the fun of science, and that's what motivates me.
I wanted to say that I do want to share it here with the University of Waterloo. I want to share it with the people that I work with back at the University of Rochester, with all of Canada, and for all of women too. Thank you very much.